let me take this opportunity to record our appreciation for the support and cooperation that we have received from many other ministries and agencies of the Government of India, and particularly for the state governments of Uttarakhand, Sikkim and Delhi in the successful organization of this yatra. I would also like to recognize the support extended by the Government of the People's Republic of China in organizing the yatra, which is an important step towards promoting people-to-people exchanges and strengthening friendship and understanding between our two countries. All those who have been selected for the yatra are really blessed to be participating in this divine expedition. It is a call from Lord Shiva, and this privilege of divine blessing has been accorded to you. We wish you a very safe journey and a truly fulfilling spiritual experience. With these words, I announce the commencement of Kailash Mansarovar Yatra 2019. Thank you very much.